killed their 6 children and then committed suicide himself. That same night, Borman disappeared. Eventually, in the 1990s, DNA testing confirmed that the body found in Belgium. Morning, Berlin surrendered. By mid-afternoon, all fighting in the city had stopped.